At sessions, it's really easy to invite other people to join you for a meeting, especially since participants don't have to create accounts or download anything. I'm going to show you how to invite someone to an instant session and what they'll see when they join. Now, you have two options. You can either copy the session's link and send it to someone, or you can click on Participants and Invite Participants. This will allow you to search your contacts or to manually add email addresses and send out an email with a meeting link. Once your participant clicks on the meeting link or the Join Session button in the email, they'll land on the pre-join screen. It's important that they allow sessions access to their microphone or camera, otherwise you won't be able to see and hear them. From here, they can also change their audio and video settings and choose a background. Type their name and join. And that's it. They'll be in a live meeting with you. Once the meeting is over, you can end it by clicking on the red button in the middle bottom of the screen. If you leave the session, other participants will be able to carry on meeting and you can hop back in if you need to. But if you end the session for all, the session will be ended for everyone and you'll be able to review it in Sessions Memory.